Hello, everyone. Welcome to Chapter 7. In Week 5, we're going to talk about Chapter 7 instead of Chapter 5 in the textbook. I skipped a few chapters in the textbook because I think the materials are not important. In Chapter 7, or Week 5, we're going to look at consumer surplus, producer surplus, and the efficiency of market. In this chapter, basically, we ask ourselves, is market good enough or it's not? If market is efficient, meaning that market is functioning properly, then no government intervention is needed at all. So minimum wage, unemployment insurance, Medicare, Medicaid won't be necessary if market is already functioning efficiently. However, if market is not efficient or market has failures, it breaks down from time to time, then government intervention is justified and the government should step in and improve the efficiency of the market. So in this chapter, we're trying to provide you with a framework to think about whether market is efficient or not.